The success of Konoco lies in only three letters. What is one is A, B, C. Accuracy, brevity and clarity. So whatever you recite, it has to be accurate with immense clarity. And then whatever you recite has to be appealing. So all these things can be achieved through your larynx, your voice box.
Any food item which you avoid or any particular nothing like exercise that you follow?
If you recite Konoko itself, that's a breathing exercise.
Wow, let me try one. Just give me one verse, let me try.
Okay. Ta dik takadina.
Ta dik takadina.
You're just reciting, you're just telling.
Ta dik takadina.
You need to emphasize. Ta dik takadina.
Ta dik takadina.
Dik takadina.
Dik takadina.
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 So there is no life into it. Yes.
That's nice. Yeah, I can see that effort and that modulation on every syllable.
Voice culture, voice modulation, tonal control is all important for a Konoko artist. So that's what makes a Konoko artist very much different from a regular percussionist who recites these jatis.